Well, hello, everybody. Welcome once again to Bob's Music Time. And today I got a special guest with me, my good friend Don Jewett, come over from the other side of the world.
Hello. How you doing today?
And we're just going to do some acoustic stuff and a little picking and a little grinning, a lot of grinning probably, which is kind of unusual for me. But nevertheless, anyway, here's an old Hank Senior tune. I tried so hard, my dear, to show that you're my every dream. Yet you're afraid each thing I do is just some evil scheme. And a memory from your lonesome past keeps us so far apart. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? Another love before my time made your heart sad and blue. So my heart is paying for the things I didn't do. And in anger, unkind words are said that make those teardrops start. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? Now you'll never know how much it hurts to see you sit and cry. You know you need and want my love, yet you're afraid to try. Why do you run and hide from life? To try, it just ain't smart. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? Now there was a time when I believed that you belonged to me. But now I know your heart is shackled to a memory. And the more that I learn to care for you, the more we drift apart. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cool, cold heart?
Hey, good job.
That's a question that goes way back, don't it, Don?
Oh, it does. Everybody asked it. To me, anyway.
Yeah, I know. So are you ready to do one today?
Yeah, let's do a old 50s song that Ronnie Millsap rocked back in the 80s or 90s. Snap your fingers.
Snap your fingers, baby, I'll come running back to you on bended knee. You just snap your fingers, baby, I'll come running. I'll do anything to get back to you. Let your light shine through. Maybe I gotta know. Give me some kind of clue. Should I stay or go? Let me love you like the lover that you used to know. Turn the key and let me in through that same old door. Well, I had it, but I lost it. Now I got a broken heart to mend. I don't care what the cost is, I just got to find my way back in. So snap your fingers, maybe I'll come running. I'll do anything to get back to you. Come on, son. I had it, but I lost it. Now I got a broken heart to mend. Well, I don't care what the cost is, I just got to find my way back in. So snap your fingers, maybe I'll come a-running. I'll do anything to get back to you. I said I'll do anything to get back to you.
Anything, Don?
Almost.
Almost. Sometimes, you know, you got to watch what you say.
That's true, especially around you.
Yeah, I know. I know I have a tendency to.
You are a rascal.
I can't help myself.
Actually, I'm the rascal. He's the varmint. What you got, son?
I think I'll do one that we used to do. I don't know if you that we played all over the Pontiac and Waterford area.
We did
a lot of jamborees, and you remember we always invited a lot of different bands in. And what was the name of the band that had Ed Taylor and Ed Knight and Paul Wing and?
Can't remember the name of the band.
Yeah. You know, funny thing is, a couple of them have already passed on, you know.
Smoke on the Water. I don't know.
I don't think it was Smoke on the Water. Jeez, come on.
I can't remember half the names of the bands. But they never stayed together long enough for us to remember them.
Anyway, Ed Knight used to sing this song a lot, and I think I've done it several times in the band when we was playing it. A little tune that... A fellow by the name of Leon Everett had a hit off of this one. Just give me what you think is fair, honey. You see. Well, I love it when you're with me. I want you with me all of the time. You're just what I've been looking for to satisfy this burning need of mine. I don't want to share you now with someone who thinks that you still care. And if I can't have all of you, just give me what you think is fair. I'll be standing in the shadows, holding back the love I have for you. It's hard not to let it show every time I see him holding you. When I see the two of you, part of me pretends that you're not there. And if I can't have all of you, just give me what you think is fair. Just a little part of you, that's all that I'm asking. I know having all of you just may never be. Well, I love it when you're with me, and I want you with me all of the time. You're just what I've been looking for to satisfy a burning need of mine. I don't want to share you now with someone who thinks you still care. So if I can't have all of you, just give me what you think is fair. Oh, if I can't have all of you, just give me what you think is fair. Yeah.
That's a nice tune.
It is. I can remember listening to Ed Knight singing. He done a good job on that. He's been gone quite some time now.
Yeah. There was a lot of good singers over the years.
Yeah. I remember a lot of the jamborees we used to host all the time, all over town, for heart funds, cancer funds, people that lost their, a lot of their stuff in home fires and so on and so on. Oh, so yeah. We played a lot of those jobs, and hopefully we was able to help some of the folks out.
Just try and help a little bit.
Yeah. You got another one ready?
I do. Let's do a old Carl Perkins tune. Blue Suede Shoes.
Well, it's a one for the money, two for the show. Three to get ready, now go, cat, go. But don't you step on my blue suede shoes. We can do anything, but lay off of my blue suede shoes. You can knock me down, step on my face, slamming my name all over the place. Do anything that you want to do, but honey, get off of my shoes. Don't you step on my blue suede shoes. Well, you can do anything, lay off of my blue suede shoes now. Well, baby, blue suede shoes, baby. Blue suede shoes, baby. Blue suede shoes, baby. Blue suede shoes. You can do anything, lay off of my blue suede shoes. Well, you can burn my house, steal my car, drink my liquor from an old fruit jar. Do anything that you want to do, but honey, get off of my shoes. And don't you step on my blue suede shoes.
Blue suede shoes.
Well, you can do anything, but lay off of my blue suede shoes. Take it on down.
Blue suede shoes, baby.
Blue suede shoes, baby. Blue suede shoes, baby. Blue suede shoes. You can do anything, but lay off of my blue suede shoes.
Man, that was fast.
You're the one that kicked it off.
I know. I do everything too fast. It's what I do.
I ain't going to say nothing. Oh, Lordy. Well, you know, one of the things I have discovered in playing music, you know, playing a guitar by myself at home, I have a tendency to rush many of the songs, you know. And,
that's what I do.
And it's a habit you get into, and it's hard to break that habit sometimes.
Very hard. I've always done it. I've always get through this song. Let's do it.
I usually do this one in the key of A, but me being tuned down, it's going to put me in the key of B. So let's try C chord. It's a little tune. It's of course, all the songs I do are old songs, so what can I say? You know, I'm just going to say that up front.
Little tunes.
Yeah, it's just a short one. I think Jimmy Dickens recorded.
Well, that is little.
That makes it real little. Have you ever been lonely? Have you ever been lonely? Have you ever been blue? Have you ever loved someone just as I love you? Can't you see I'm sorry for each mistake I made? Can't you see I've changed, dear? Can't you see that I've paid? So be a little forgiven. Take me back in your heart. How can I go on living now that we're apart? If you knew what I've been through, you know why I ask you. Have you ever been lonely? Have you ever been blue? So be a little forgiven, take me back in your heart. How can I go on living now that we're apart? If you knew what I've been through, you know why I ask you. Have you ever been lonely? Have you ever been blue? Have you ever been lonely? Have you ever been blue?
Little thing Pat Boone had out back in the 50s.
Little thing?
It's a Sandy thing.
Why is it we get in the habit of doing stuff like that? Huh?
I do not know.
You know, it's like back in the day, there was a lot of bands say, it kind of goes like this. And they just grab hold of a key, and you never know where they was going to with it.
On a day like today, we pass the time away, writing love letters in the sand. How you laughed when I cried each time I saw the tide. Take our love letters from the sand. You made a vow that you would always be true, but somehow that vow meant nothing to you. Now my broken heart aches with every wave that breaks over love letters in the sand.
Mr. Bob.
Let's talk about something.
All right.
What you been into?
I just been driving cars around, doing nothing.
Doing nothing, huh?
Yeah.
Getting paid for it?
I get paid for that.
Well, that's a good thing, then. You can drive around cars and get paid for doing
nothing. Cadillacs. I drive around in Cadillacs.
Holy mackerel.
Guitars, Cadillacs.
You ever wonder if Mr. Ford's looking over his shoulder?
I always think about that, but it doesn't matter because they tore my place down.
Ain't that a... when they tear your playhouse down?
Oh, yeah. I grew up there.
Have you got your hot rod out yet?
I have. I've had it out twice, but I got to pull the radiator out. It's got a leak in it.
Oh, geez.
Yeah, no big deal.
That's the reason I got rid of mine. It's all ever you get them out. You get them out every spring. There's always something you got to work on.
That's true.
And I don't know. It's gotten the last few years. It's just not as much fun to.
Oh, all the waves and hanks, all the waves and honks, they pay for it.
Well, yeah, that's true. That is true. Nice. I agree with that. I have to get Joe pictures of our hot rods so he can insert them.
Put them in the back out here.
Yeah. That too. No, it's too late for that. But I know that the car shows will be opening up pretty soon. I got a email from Culver's. This is not a commercial necessarily, but the one in Lake Orion, they have their car shows every Tuesday evening, and they're supposed to start, I think, in a couple of weeks.
Yeah, Multi-Lakes will be starting on May 3rd.
The good thing about Multi-Lakes especially, they have a really, really good fish fry dinner on Friday nights.
They do.
Or and chicken, the good thing about Culver's is they have great peanut butter custards. That's the reason I go to the car shows, and you can tell it, you know.
Yeah, you got to have dessert first.
That's right.
Why bother?
You know? Life is short, you know. Here's another old Hank tune called I Could Never Be Ashamed of You. BC, I believe. Everybody says you let me down. That I should be ashamed to take you around. Makes no difference what you used to do. Darling, I could never be ashamed of you. Maybe you were restless yesterday. But together we'll find another way. In my heart I know if you come through. Darling, I could never be ashamed of you. Stuff, you know, and if I remember reading the story right, he was in the studio and trying to apply for this job or something, get the songwriting, and they asked him to write one right there on the spot, and he came up with one in 15 minutes, and I believe it was Cold Cold Heart.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, I mean, what a song, you know.
That's the best ones, are the ones that just flow right out.
It seems that way. Here's another one in Pretty Love Songs, just in case you're still in love. Did you hear that? That's magic, sir. What do you see?
See?
I love you because you understand it. Every single thing I try to do.
You're always there to lend a helping hand, but most of all, I love you, 'cause you're you. Now, no matter what the world may say about me, I know your love will always see me through. I love you for the way you never doubt me, but most of all, I love you 'cause you're you. Because my heart is lighter every time I'm walking by your side. I love you because the future's brighter. The door to happiness you open wide. I don't mind what might be the style of reason, I know your love will always be true. I love you for 100 different reasons, but most of all, I love you 'cause you're you. Yes, most of all, I love you 'cause you're you. Just a kind of you, honey.
That sounded like the old Elvis song.
Elvis recorded that, but then again, yeah. Elvis recorded a ton
about
of songs.
Everything.
You know,
did everything, I swear.
Well, I'd like to say thank you to everybody for watching, and we really appreciate it. Me and Don's had a little fun today. Hope you
we
folks
had a good time.
Enjoyed at least one song, you know, and kind of overlook our silliness and our fumble fingers.
That just comes with the territory.
Sure, sure. Till we meet again, may God bless you and try to take care of yourselves. Bye-bye.
Be good
now
to each other. Take care.
Bye-bye now.